Sorry, I've been talking all that much. It's just real noisy. That should be better. Ooh, what is this? Twine, definitely need twine. Nails. Downstairs looks clear. Alright, I didn't record the last session, but it was streaming for anybody that was watching. Wow, cannons. Pretty high and mighty. I'm as fat as can be. Sparklers, haven't figured those out. I'm not sure the noise maker. I'm pretty good on water. I've got lots of rain collecting devices. Well, mostly just like mugs and pots. I almost want this mirror. Nice and clean. I actually have a lot of items back at base. You wouldn't believe the base I have. I mean, I said I wanted a mirror. You have to have some privilege to really be able to do for that. Ooh, that butternut really lasted me. I really like these walls. These floors. Ooh, that mirror? Or is that a picture? Nothing I want. If I had a screwdriver, I'd care. If I want to be responsible, I'd probably have to move over here. Because there's no windows at the second story of the place I'm at. There was two pies and two watermelons. Interesting. It looks like these things are starting to rot. It's been a few days. The refrigeration immediately went down because I turned off electricity. There's no electricity in these parts at all. And there won't be. Flashlight. I dropped mine and I couldn't find it. Which is pretty irresponsible. I want canned food mostly. I've brought in so many things. That I had to get extra space for it, as in, I used the hammer to take counters like these, and I put them in the house. It had like a 60% chance of breaking, so I had to go for a lot of. And it kind of sucks. Doesn't even count for skill towards carpentry. Ooh, this is a bed I want. Honestly, I could take this with me. How much weight is it? Oh, 20 weight. I had to go for it solo, without all this stuff on my back, on my side. Next house, right in front. Seems pretty empty so far. Because refrigeration won't work, I'm pretty much looking past perishables. I'm greatly fed, heading back to base, you'll see it now. one bath towel left to dry me off. Now, as you can see, there's a lot of counters and such here. This wasn't here before. It used to be one dresser with a lamp on it and two small beds. I took most of that out, and it doesn't extend to the set. The thing I sleep on is a chair, and I have a second counter and a second sink right up in here. Most of it comes from the little trailer houses. Sometimes it comes from, like, the homes, like the motel that I'm in. But with such high chances of things breaking, there was more houses. There was more houses than motel rooms. So I would want this in here just to get it out. What's so great about these little tiny counters and such is that you can basically double stack them. There's the floating ones and there's the grounded ones. And that amounts to about 70 storage space. That's amazing. Stop on its own, even when things are paused. Just give it a second. Alright, sorry about that. Let's see. I was planning on raising up skills, such as cooking, and foraging. But most likely cooking or farming. Can't do cooking right now. So farming it is. Man, I was raising just earlier. Probably could have grabbed some water or whatever. Not that I don't have a water supply. Let's see. I would first get the book out. Where's the book? This will greatly up my farming. Yeah, if you look real closely, my character is shaking side to side extremely quickly. And that's not epilepsy, that's just me speeding up the game. And you can do that when you're idle. And it's very helpful when you're reading books and you got the game time set to a very long time. Each day is about 2 hours, I've set it to. And, let's see. Ooh, I love this music. Now, essentially, you're really gonna help me out in the long run. Because I have maybe maybe 100 pounds of canned food. But I don't really want, like, to die later on. This canned food, it may last me for maybe about a month or so. And it takes a long while for food to grow. And sometimes it'll die because of diseases and such, so you gotta plant a whole lot of it. With this farming beginner's book, I should be able to get up on my feet and start eating the perishables, which are my farming crops, first. And then when I have a bad harvest, I eat the non-perishables, such as canned food. That won't spoil until you open it. Actually hurting myself. Should be good for now. Where's my trowel? Try and wake up by yourself. Bring it down some more. Should be good enough. is a real shame. So I am anxious. I've never had that before. Probably means I panic worse. Still need to get that digging thing, the trowel. Can't remember where I put it though. Should be good enough for some cabbages. Let's see. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. Probably just a 3 more. Cabbage. That's all it makes? Damn. Well, I'm just hoping it's a whole lot of cabbage then. They say cabbage is the easiest plant to plant and water and take care of. Plus, cabbage does give a whole lot of, gives a lot of sustenance. So now I know. Got that farming multiplier on. Let's see, what did I want to do? Oh yeah, water. I know if it had some water here and there, just to drown. Anyways, I gotta water these, and then I gotta go get that bed I was so wanting. should still be good. No, pretty sure I'm all out of water. Common decency, what's that? Well, if I'm gonna have to take down this anxious perk, whatever this is, I'll probably have to do some resting. Damn, these things take a lot. Farming hasn't gone up yet. Things take forever. I think it was gonna take this much water. Alright, should be good now. Now that it seems that they are completely watered, I'm gonna go get me a fancy bed. Said the bed was 20. It took 20 to pick it up, which could be a lot to me. If I'm right, it probably will be a long run home. It never let me forage either. I never figured out why. I know there was like a special way to forge things, but it never let me do that. Two hours away from bedtime. I better get to this quickly. I think it's this house on the left. No? But I remember I haven't explored this part of the house. Been in this house, but I haven't gone through it. Two sinks. Wow. I really want to reduce my weight here. As best I can. Should be good on this. Ooh, a double bunk. This is what I'm talking about, except this one's a much more contemporary style, which I'm totally okay with. A nice fancy chair. I want this chair. Wow. Rich houses have it all, don't they? I better get to work. Don't tell me, don't. Maybe tomorrow. Didn't bring my hammer, damn it. You need to move, well, mostly just any furniture around here. Alright, it was this house down here. Oh, no wait, it's the same look. I was liking that other bed so much, it's because of the same exact thing. This place had a TV. Now that I'm getting real cozy in my house and I've got it pretty well protected, starting to think about putting things in it, making furniture. But another thing I want is to know how to damn forge, because somehow I've unlearned it after all this time of playing Project Zomboid. Alright, looks like there's nothing in here. Gotta make sure though. What I really like is this cot here. I like cots. Let's see. Okay, apparently, adhesives. I need those. I guess this will be a normal looting run, except it's getting real close to the time that I gotta... See, I'm already drowsy. Yeah, I might wanna finish this up real soon. Yes, a hammer! I got in serious luck here. That house has metalwork equipment. I'll want to work with that later on. Yep, you should have known. Let's see, are there any zombies? scared the hell out of me anyways. I'll actually sleep here this time. There should be no issue. There really is a lack of... Oh! That's a gunshot. Yeah, in the, early on. I had it set to where zombies are very late game. Of course, there's still zombies, they're just more jump scare worthy. Things like that house alarm, that really got me going. There's sometimes zombies in hidden areas I just never expect, and it sometimes gets annoying, and that's just what I like. There's really nothing in that house, so it's the house down here that I want. It's dead. Alright, so get out the hammer. This is gonna be a big project. I really hope I'm not like jumped in the night by maybe a random zombie, because the zombies slowly increase over time. This will be very heavy. If I want to do this, I'll probably have to do it with hunger. So I'll have to get out one of these magazines, start reading them. I knew I'd need this. Yeah, sadness, I don't know what to do with that. That could slowly turn into depression. And then I'm screwed. I think I have some antidepressants. So, non-refrigeration around here is starting to take effect. Food isn't fresh, like straight up fresh, so it's starting to increase my boredom and unhappiness, and that can be bad. See, this is why I need to start farming, because this fresh food doesn't last long, and it can be not fun to have to carry perishables along with the candle during the day. I mean, non-perishables, of course. Alright, finally. Brought it up. This is the moment. Wait, what? That's not fair. There's absolutely no reason that I can't play this. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put this into a container for now. Find something to do with it. That thing has 20 weight. That takes out up about nearly completely two-thirds of a whole counter of space. That counter could have given me space to have food. But I don't know what to do. It's a metal door. Thankfully, this hammer is not my original hammer, so I'm gonna use this freak on the door if I can. Here we go. Ooh, yes! Doorknob. I need that. Definitely need a doorknob. The planks will do nicely. Don't need hinges. Propane torch, definitely need that. Wood glue for maintenance. More hammers, always lovely. So, this place is definitely for metalworking. Fishing line, huh? Whoa. I might just do fishing, but I don't have a map, so I don't know where a river is. Metal fences, interesting. Another hammer, very helpful. Thread, hammer, glue. I think that's all I'm really gonna get out of this place. But it was very helpful. I love those fireworks. What do you put them? I already put them away? One thing's for sure, I think I'm still gonna have to get some more room for things. Unbelievably. Transfer all of that into that. Let's see. This? This will probably go into one of the bathroom sinks, all this here. You're the only person watching. Hey there. Do you know, have you played or seen Project Zomboid before? Alright, everything's in there. Let's see. That's normally filled to the brim. Oh my god, these two are almost filled to the brim. Gonna have to get another. One that's not too filled up. This one, no. That one's got the whole twin bed in it. Really gonna have to do some book sorting. And then metalworking sorting, and farming sorting. Then miscellaneous sorting. I know somewhere around here, around here, that I have a few boxes of shotgun shells and a rifle, but that's what you get for not sorting. Also, if you missed anything and it's not letting you go back, this is being recorded as well. It's going to be posted up in the Alpha Moon Man channel. Crap, I don't know what to do with the sadness thing. What do I want to get? Well, now that I know that this hammer can really break down a door, see, it looks pretty good. I'm probably gonna use it for exploration, as in find stuff to break down. I don't travel too far off any trail or anything. Oh yeah, last stream we had, grab the propane tanks from these things. So the welding the propane torch is halfway done. Now I just gotta get a welding mask, and I sure as hell don't know where to get that. It's 5 in the morning in game time. You can see from my watch up here in the top right. Plenty of time to do things, but I feel like this sadness is going to reduce my ability to do things such as run. I already need a break. My sprinting is too good for a break at this short span of sprinting. my random stuff that I have in my base and hope that I did still have some antidepressants. They start with a letter A, so it shouldn't be too hard to find them. Here they are. Should be good enough. I'm gonna put them in this box for just so it's easy to find them. Yeah, there they are. Alright. So next I need to get out my can opener. I need to take at least 2 canned food with me. It's bread, no good, no good, no good. Jeez, where did I put that thing? There it is. Canned soup. I want good canned food so my character ain't being unhappy even through this stuff. Canned chili. So if you only want 2 cans, then it should be fine. Now let's go find stuff to smash. Actually, I haven't explored south all that much. Oh crap. Wait, what's this? What I crapped about is that I oughta probably plant my crop, well, water my crops. I think 12 hours in game time. And I think they're probably a little thirsty. I mean, plants they slowly thirst. For this, I'm gonna need to get a butter knife. And that will insta-kill if I get a backstab. Yeah, great, I have to see if there's a back door. Probably isn't. That's probably a bathroom. This is a door? Ugh, damn it, it's not. So the smart thing to do would be open up the door and yell. Get out the nearest one, close the door, and lure them out to where the others weren't easily here. Because the zombies are pretty stupid in this game, I've seen. And it's locked. That ain't good. Alright, let's improvise here. I'm going to put the glass to the zombie furthest front from the other. Gotta use the hammer for this. Alright, now they've made it tougher. I think they hurt through my plans. Alright, there we go. Very close. This guy don't give me no trouble. even if there's nothing but nails in there, I have planks out there. Let's see. There's nothing to get out of this, as far as I can tell, except for maybe these counters. Hope you don't look behind them. If I score some, nails, I could have been dandy there. Alright, I am now close by. Final shot, that was close. Could have been in some serious trouble. Alright, chips and pop, thankfully. You can find them out there and they're non-perishables. So I'm gonna eat these chips. Wow, those chips really helped real quick. Nothing in here. So couldn't find anything. I'm gonna take a plank with me. Two planks actually, that'll be good. Now around the mountain we come. Anything else interesting? Ooh, this house looks a little rich. It might have an alarm on it. Alright, so it's not like there's an alarm. Sadly, I might need to use this hammer. There's our first customer. Alright. If there's any other zombies in this house, they will walk towards this location. Alright, doesn't seem like anything. But the number one thing I'm wondering here is if there's any nails. Magazines, could always use magazines. Alright, always need some books. Maybe a knife? Any knife, even like a butter knife. Yes! Yes, there is. Got real lucky here. Alright, this box of sparklers might help with my depression. Oh, depression went away. Potential depression has been fought. Thankfully that canned food holds a whole lot of food. See, things are already rotting. Ooh, the watermelon? Nope. Let's grab that watermelon for yum-yums. Now let's see. That's beer, basically. And there we go. Very well fed. Got all I can out of this house that I could really want. Off to the next whatever there is. No, that looks like a path leading back up. I've already explored up. Need to extend further down. Especially while well fed, I could get a lot done here. Any zombies on? Alright, there must be a window unlocked. There usually is, at least one window unlocked. Yes, we are in luck. No alarm either. It's very good. Let's see. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Alright, I think like lemons and such don't really rot. Citrus items don't rot all that much. Definitely gonna need, ooh, neither does yogurt, probably because it's a dairy. A very high processed dairy. Alright, well, my main concern is still nails. I will take another knife. Just wish there was more knives. Carpentry for beginners. Definitely something I need. Carpentry isn't really going up even though I'm picking up all this stuff using a hammer. I just don't get it. I think I have fishing for beginners. I have enough books. Alright, this house is too small. There's just nothing in it by default. Still nothing, huh? I'm just looking at the wrong areas. In those, motorhomes or trailer park, whatever's... Oh, another knife. In the trailer parks, there was, the cabinets, the upper cabinets, always had, nails. Now I wish I had more nails. So by default, you drink things. Next house. This is becoming repetitive, but you usually get lucky with a house. I mean, all these clothes could be turned. Oh, pistol! See? Put that in there. Loaded? I hope so. I have beginner metalworks. Yes, a saw. I've been looking all over. And nails. And a crowbar. For those wondering, if anybody's watching, last stream I was curious to get a saw and a crowbar. A crowbar, because I could. So I could pick up dumpsters and take them around. And a saw, so that I can make things like planks from logs, or disassemble all sorts of wooden things to up my carpentry skill. Let's see. Come on. Let's get lucky with another butter knife. Yes. Perfect. Three butter knives. Ooh, a kitchen knife. Yep, this is the jackpot house. eat some chocolate. That always helps with depression. Of course, I don't think that depression will be coming back anytime soon, because it was because of some old food that we ate. Damn, these big things can hold 17 weight in them. Off to the next. We are dealing with a lot of houses here. At some point there is going to be an alarm. Yep, it's this house right here. Is that a knife I've got in my hand? Yes, it is. Alright, apparently it wasn't. Maybe it was the next house? I'm confused. Alright. I think it's the fourth house. Yeah, it was this house here. Now that the alarm is triggered, it won't happen twice. Fresh watermelon. Always something you want. Ooh, beef jerky. Since this stuff is packaged, it doesn't go out either. I got the beef jerky from all the way over there. It's pretty amazing. Let's see. I wanted to actually save that beef jerky, but it was too late. I'd already clicked eat on it. Well, you can't un-black hole a star. Not interesting in this house either. That's just something you're gonna have to deal with in houses. Thankfully, this one was unlocked. Wow. Finally. Easy pickings. Think I have beginner trapping. Now I just want to stack up on knives. I'm also good on canned food. So I really got the things I want here. I'm a big guy for storage, and I'm already running low on it because I am disorganized. Sure is a whole lot here. Another one of them tools I want is a screwdriver for electrical work, because, well, as well as this mine's from the doors, I want doorknobs so I can make dressers and drawers or whatever. Oh, a zombie got out of its house. All windows are locked. Guess I'm gonna have to do this the hard way, huh? Alright, nothing, nothing, nothing. I would have picked up them premium technologies and CD players and whatever else. If only I had the, if only I had I think I'm good on things. Gonna have to unload this stuff somewhere. But I wanna come across another jackpot. I suppose you get what you can. Nice kill, nice kill. Now I know I heard some shuffling inside of the house. So I'm gonna have to. Is there anybody here? Yes. And dead. Nothing in his body. Definitely the non-perishable jackpot around here. And there's nothing else that I really want from this place. Ooh, there's books in a box, I see. Nothing. Golf ball. Never seen those before, but still nothing. What I really want is both a screwdriver and a map at this point. Surprisingly, he didn't hear me or see me. Great, more trapping books. Nails? Need nails. Glue? Probably also need a pencil. More nails. I think that's all I'm getting out of here. Nope, there were some butter knives. Definitely need those. Thus, I will be able to backstab like a PF2 spy. I am the spy. I use butter knives. Well fed, won't need to eat too much anymore. Jeez, the amount of stuff I'm going through. The amount of food I'm going through in this hunt. And I'm only halfway through the day, I think. Use a hammer for this job. Zombies, surprisingly. Wait, that's a zombie. Hopefully she didn't see me, because they have bad eyesight. Should probably head to the window of the door and get from behind. Ooh, multiple zombies. Whoa, yep, that alarm. Caused quite a ruckus in the neighborhood. And there goes one of my butter knives. These knives are probably going to be used for something else. That's why I love the butter knives. Alright, should be good now. Except there's one in the back, I know that. Yeah, he's just gonna wander around back there. I'm gonna have nothing to worry about here. Now that the alarm's turned off, it's not gonna activate twice. So far, nothing. 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 Alright. So, non-perished food, orange soda, drink that. Not much here. More butter knife, always required. I think I'll eat some canned tomato. Eat that. Should be good now. I'm just about fed up. Not angry. Mop. I know that can be a melee weapon. It can, alright. But, I'm better off using these knives and butter knives and whatever. Just cause if you do it right, they're insta-kill. Gotta get real up into zombies business, and that's not always too safe. But this is early game. We have to worry about late game, such as I have it set to zombies are fully spawned maximum within 60 in-game days. Alright, so I've just about done this neighborhood. Anything else? Something down here? No, I've been here, but I did not see a propane tank. Wait, have I been here? No, I haven't. Zombie down there. I want this propane tank. But dangerous, but important. Uh-oh. This thing, wow, it's heavy? Damn, that's as heavy as all. No, that's not fair. I could pick up a whole entire double bunk bed, and that's just as heavy as that little propane tank? No. She looked, but she was not fast enough. Alright, I'm getting to the richer areas. I have about 9 hours of exploring left. 9 in-game hours. Alright, there's a mess in here. It's a real mess in here. Got a saw. Let's see. Yeah, I have, I think, all of these books. Yep. Should be good on that. Good on all of that. Now to search the counters. Butter knife, yes. More butter knives will always require. They're a spy's best weapon. At least when you're working with my resources here. Bandages, always a nice thing. More bandages, disinfectant. I'm getting close to my maximum holding weight here. At some point, I'm gonna have to go back to base. Now I sort of know where that is, but at the same time, I don't. I can't remember if I went up or down. Such as, like, top right or bottom left. Directions. No. No. At the moment, all I'm really looking for is weapons. Glue? Definitely need glue for weapon management. Disinfectant for wounds. Yeah, now I'm becoming picky because I'm running low on space. Oop. That was close. Wow, that was very instant. They don't last long, and that's why they're required so heavily. Tape, yep. Tape's used for managing weapons as well. Yep, everything's looted out of that house. Alright, no alarm, thankfully. It's such an expensive looking house. Alright, done quietly. Nicely done, me. Let's see. alarm clock, I heard, and I haven't tested, that alarm clock, oh, damn. Alarm died, just a professional. I heard, but I haven't tested, that alarms are used for things like attracting zombies. Yep, I think I'm good on food. Eat some chips. Now that the rotting effect is definitely starting to take place, I'm no longer taking perishables with me or trying to eat them. They only give unhappiness nowadays. I hear rain. That's not a good thing. I'm far from my house. Thankfully, I think there's some towels in this bathroom that I'll be able to take with me. Nope. Not this bathroom. Yeah, that's not good. I'll have to look for a house with, sinks that, you know, have cabinets. We are in luck. Perfect. Nearly hit the cap, but did not. I'm a little fairly certain that we did go down instead of up. So go up back to base. Alright, try it off. Yeah, this looks like a familiar route. And here we are, back to base. Just in time too, I was getting real wet out there. What do I want to do? Oh yeah, put everything into a container randomly. Sort it out later. It's a good place. Transfer all. Just let it all flow in. I am never sorting anything out, and it's troublesome for me. It's like you lost your keys, and you gotta have a dream to remember where you put them. Next, I think I could also put this in there. Can opener I have to keep with me. So instead, just do that. That'll work. Crowbar. I think I'm gonna take a few butternuts with me, can opener and a few cans of food, and I'm gonna go get a dumpster. Crazy sounding, I know. But I was gonna get like just grab a dumpster. They're extremely heavy, you can't really have anything else with you at the while getting it. So, all this stuff here. Gonna have to go into a special place. So, crowbar, take this with me. Time to grab me a dumpster. Now, what I want to do with the dumpsters, I want to have them out front. Not just, like, right there or something. See, here they are. Understand why that's not working. Maybe because it's too... Oh! Did I pick it up? I don't see the other one. No, it's still there. Just have to wait out the rain then. I think I'm gonna take a rest. Alright, nice. Oh, by the way, as you can see, there's this guy here. He killed himself with bottles. Bottles of whiskey, apparently. Zombies are usually greener or paler, and this guy is just like normal. That's how you tell. He drank himself to death. I'm gonna have to wait out the storm, and since I'm impatient, I'm gonna have to sleep into the night. Not that there's anything wrong with the night. It's just that I have less sight, and things fade slower. Probably gonna hurt a lot, but I gotta pick it up. Wow. Oh, I can just get one of them, alright. Damn. How does my body react to having one of them? Really hope I don't. Ouch. Yeah, this is dangerous. It's really dangerous. I think I want to walk slow with this one. I wouldn't want to threaten back injury. I am not very happy with that. I think as I picked up the dumpster, I heard a gunshot. Thankfully, it was just like the left. So. Plus, there aren't really that many zombies in my neighborhood, actually. There's most of the neighborhood now. I'm not gonna put the dumpster in my house if that's what you think. And such. I wouldn't dare put food in there. Probably could zombify me or something. See, there's already two up there. I haven't decided what I'm gonna do with them. Place them on the dumpsters. Come on. No? What? I don't understand. This should totally be an appropriate place to put them. Alright. This ain't funny. Yeah, I don't like. Oh my god. One down the drain. You can't really just drop this either. Wait. You can. Just gotta put into a floor container. I keep all these doors open because I know nothing's really gonna happen with them. I turned off zombie migration, so I have to go there for any zombie things to happen. So essentially, I'm completely fine with my house here. Then again, there's not really much to do, and sometimes I get bored by my character gets bored, so I have to go out and do salvaging or whatever you call it. And the most fun that's really happened is those house alarms, which, you know, scare me to half death, as well as the zombies, sometimes in things, places you wouldn't really think. It's 2:50. No, it's 20:50. Basically, what do we call it? I think it was 8:50 p.m., which isn't too great. Did I have anything in my inventory? No? No. Right, I wanted to use the saw to... What is it? Oh yeah, disassemble things to help with my carpentry skill. That'll also help with making planks. First, I have to get the saw. There it is. If I get a screwdriver, I'll be able to get into the electrical skill very quickly. Using butter knives definitely helps with accuracy. Wait, just look at this. Wouldn't have been able to do without the butter knives. Right, I need a hammer. Hammer in one hand, saw in the other. Whoops. Alright, so I made nails and planks from that. One nail, one plank, pretty nice. Won't let you dismantle them couches, which is pretty annoying. Wish I brought my flashlight with me. God. Whenever something eventful happens, like dismantling, then that weird noise plays, and it's scary as hell. So, let's see. Carpentry skill has really gone up by one, which is great. I will be able to do more with that. I'm going to disassemble all of this wooden stuff in here, though. Mostly just the beds. No, it hasn't stopped being scary. Oh, look at that. Carpentry's just going up like a maiden. Ooh, yes. I would really do that. La-di-da, this is just dandy. I'm just getting through all of it, aren't I? Yeah, I thought so. Unable to do it because there's something on top of it. With all this planks and nails I'm making here, I am giving myself the option to really make a big house out of all this if I wanted. First of all, I want a sledgehammer or an axe. I don't know how to get either of them. Could have made one with some twine, some sticks, and some sharp stones, but it just won't let me because, I don't know, the forge thing just ain't working. Rolling forge, and I've seen plenty of sticks and stones around my place that I really want to pick up. Carpentry is looking pretty good. I can hear. Probably want to pick up all this, actually. So let's see if I, grab 5 or 6 planks. What's that do for me? It won't let me pick up any more than what the level pack allows. Not much. Wow, am I really thirsty? Oh, it's because the water's in my inventory. Looks good. We've definitely done well here. Could I disassemble this and get something out of it? Take propane torch and welding mask. I have a propane torch and propane, but I do not have a welding mask. Metalworking and engineering have by far have to be the hardest of anything to use. Alright, so if I'm lucky, I will wake up a pretty good in the morning. 4, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, 4 in the morning, that's pretty good. Uh-oh. Seems that we're low on time. Alright, thanks for watching on the stream. I'll be sending this recording raw on YouTube, alright? See y'all later.